What's up, Internet? Jason, I think it's the Big J's Extreme Fitness. Tonight's video will entail Strongman Seth pulling 600 pounds of Strongman weight properly, and he did lift 600. Some squat work, and then just a little bit of grip training. I tried two quarters the other day by lifting it up here and then pressing it overhead. And to me, again, I'm not really a grip monster for sure. I'm just a beginner. But I'm going to try three dimes and maybe even four dimes. So here we go. Come on, Seth. 600. Let's go, baby. Come on. All the way up. Don't give up. Yeah, it's up. Good job.
That was ugly.
Dimes. Oh, that was a cheap press, but I did it. All right, Big Seth. First time under 400 pounds squatting in years. Let's get it, baby. Come on. Looks good. Good. Looks easy. Three good ones. Four good ones. Nice. Good job, brother. First time?
In a while. In
a long time. Good job. I came to chew bubblegum and squat. Got any bubblegum? Yeah! Yes! And after it's all said and done, what's up, guys? That's right, intensity rules, train hardcore, and we'll see you next video.